It's a little interesting running out of lane 8, but sorry. It's good to, you know, just get out there and get the first one under my belt and, you know, kind of just see and set up my race pattern for tomorrow.
Being, I mean, it was sort of weird because only 11 women here, so you guys were jammed into two.
It was good to feel her on my inside pushing me, and seeing what it's like to have someone, you know, come on the inside and push you off that last turn. So it was a great learning experience, and I think it's really gonna help me for tomorrow's time.
Would you have preferred having two heats where you could shake out the rest?
Yeah, I think it's always necessary. I'm glad there's only two heats, you know, instead of having that third one. But I appreciated kind of, you know, just the heat and, you know, having her on my inside today to kind of just feel what tomorrow might be like.
When did she go?
I didn't feel anything. It was really stagnant, really hot, so felt the sweat a little bit.
Tell me about your Kawhi-inspired shirt.
Oh gosh, I forgot I'm wearing this. Yeah, I mean, you know, I love his personality and everything, you know, he kind of represents, but I kind of was upset because I'm not a guy, so, you know, this kind of just me representing the female side of things and the female side of New Balance. So
you love his personality?
Yeah.
What about
it? The dry humor to me is hilarious. It's kind of like me, so.
Have you met him?
No, not yet, but being at the Clippers, maybe I will, because we're both in L.A. Maybe? I don't know. I don't pick favorites. So.
You're a free agent?
Yeah, that's me.
What do you anticipate for the final?
Fast. You know, people getting out, so I'm just going to try and go with it and, you know, just control my race and really try and finish strong.
How fast do you think it'll take to make that team?
I have no idea. I think it depends on the day and depends on what people are willing to do, so we'll see tomorrow.
What's it been like running on the Diamond League this year, getting that experience?
It's been really interesting, you know. You get used to things, you get used to traveling and, you know, seeing what everything's like, so it's a great experience just to have those international races and, you know, having one at home to get me ready for some more.
What were the nerves like compared to other, I mean, you've run the Olympics and other big meets. What are the nerves like?
I think it's always the same kind of feeling for me, just that anxious anticipation of wanting to just get it over with. So, you know, just like any other day.
It's hard to wait so long to get into the meet.
Yeah. Yeah. We were here extra day because I thought it was going to be Friday and Sunday, but it was pretty good. Just, you know, wasn't too bad. Pretty smooth.
So have you thought about running the 400 final?
Oh, it's looking pretty intense right now.
And if you'll let me in last minute.
Kendall made it. That's awesome.
I'd love to have the whole family.
But no, I haven't really thought about it. I think this year and next year is definitely focused more on the hurdles, and we'll see after that if we want to do something else. That'd be cool. Yeah, absolutely. You know, get to run an international relay. So that'd be fun.